Hello everybody, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Ghost of Tsushima. When we last left off... what was I doing? Oops. Oops. What are we gonna do today? Let's go here, first of all. Into this lighthouse. Done. Now what? Guess we could do the couldn't do that shrine. Let's do the Straw Hat Ronin. Oh no, this is different. Remember the Straw Hat Ronin. What do you want? Mythic armor. Heavenly strike. We'll do this one.
Let's go, Nobu.
To go back up, hitting around. That's okay. Nothing?
Okay.
see.
We're come and fight!
More people to kill. I didn't get a thing though. Are there more? Oh, I see.
Hold still.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
My lord, this is for you.
Thank you.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies.
Yes, I can see that. Thank you.
Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike. When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
Huh.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here.
Okay. Let's see if I can learn the heavenly strike. Now there's the bridge.
That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many.
slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikawa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done.
Good thing you followed this path. I wouldn't have been able to track him if he had gone through the grass.
Up ahead, they're constructing a roadblock. Mongols. Hide yourself.
Who will fight?
Got the shield.
Is this a lighthouse? No.
I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Shigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Okay.
Need to find white-leafed trees.
Shrine right here. All right, you did the shrine. White-leafed trees. Still in the area. Move into that. Oh, here they are.
Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here.
I might as well take care of this. Anyway. There is a bear.
Someone's being tortured.
Face me! Really big guy right off the bat.
Sipsuke Birk, Yasuke!
Don't shoot!
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols.
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
I will try my best. Thunderstorm's coming. How fitting.
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike.
Looking for me?
To be all right. Where did they capture you?
My family's home on the Kashine shore. The Mongols turned it into a shipyard.
They must be repairing their ships, getting ready for their next conquest. Stay away from there until I've killed them all.
Another technique point. Spend those technique points. Why not?
Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him.
Are you cowards?
He was arguing with them, though.
That must be Shigenori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhiro been doing? Poor man. Killed by Yasuhiro. Blade has seen many duels. Footprints. Still fresh.
Hello.
Yasuhiro Kuga, the butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
First.
What are you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning.
Too bad for you.
The heavenly strike couldn't save you. You deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
Alright, we got the Heavenly Strike. Where are we going now? Let's do this. So follow the coastline, right?
For me?
And that's the shipyard. General release falcons. Okay. Hey.
Tindman, Han, you have to stay. Tindman.
That's perfect. That went well. Getting better at this perfect parry thing. I said I was perfect at the parries. That's an unfortunate way to land. I cut off one of his arms. That already only had one arm in the first place.
What's up?
Look at those falcons. Controller's vibrating. Like crazy.
Who will fight?
Yeah. Falcons. Where's the last Falcon? It's over there. Okay. All right, back to the ship. Destroy the shipyard. So we got two question marks that we're going to look at, and then we'll probably call it there. Perfect parry counter attacks have a 20% chance of terrifying enemies. I'm going to save up. Oh, I have enough of that. This. Well, that's just a spot I can travel to. All right. That all that was? The legend storyteller? Yeah. Controller's vibrating.
stand and fight!
I can't cut off their arms.
Always remember you.
You're safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you. Wolfsden? Foxden. Well, I said wolf. Friendly friend, this is a long way to run. Alright. Anything else in the area? Doesn't seem like it. A bower and the armorer have two upgrades for me. Let's get the bow.
May I look after your bow, my lord?
I can fully upgrade the bow now.
Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
You have my thanks.
And I can get a trapper.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Age capacity. Powder bombs, smoke bombs. I'll get the black powder bombs, sure.
Just for you.
All right.
What? Come back if you need anything, my lord.
Okay, so we're gonna go here.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Okay.
Killing innocent people, stealing everything.
I've never told anyone this.
This must be the monk here.
We did. What happened? I was playing.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
Okay.
Everywhere I visit, it seems more women have gone missing. What do you think is happening to them? Are you sure you want to?
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sado has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
Hey, that is something that we will do next time. Till then, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day and take care.